Yeah, Joe Budden, I'ma fuck you up the next time we go to the bowling alley. Stop talking that shit in the streets like you made a fucking score over 100. You crazy.
You now listening to the bro.
It's close to like 79, 89, somewhere in there, and that's not shit to brag about. See you in the fucking range, nigga.
Whoa!
That damn diss.
You now listening to the crow. Oh, talk to him. Bump It Up came out, was a hit all over the country, and so I figured all over they'd want me, yeah. The buzz was there and the feeling was timely, and Kev said that he would put the whole building behind me, yeah. The whole office dabs me freely, and Mr. Cohen always seems so happy to see me. I'm treated like a new man, must have got a facelift. This is what I dreamed of, welcome to the Matrix. BET rated me next, and coming up Jersey. Airtime, MTV, buzzworthy. If that ain't make things final, the song played all throughout the World Series and the NBA Finals. Wrap up your album, Joey, it's going out now. Only problem is my voice is going out now. Doc said I need a surgery to fix it, and if something goes wrong, it could be permanently twisted. Now that's something I can't afford. Some steroid shots in my answers so I can record. The more I talk, it's throwing in my chords. And on top of it all, now Def Jam wants your boy on tour. This is important, you can't back out. It's good exposure and 112's coming back out. I'm on the second single and they're on mine. I'm about to shine. June 10th, yep, it's time to wait. Something must be wrong with the sound scan. That's when it all started to go down, man. Am I wrong or what here? Too fast, soundtrack did great. And my song was on there. I damned the way it seems. The Wild Ball 7 commercial bumping it up with my face on screen. Had to change my second single cause there's two 112 show buttons, but theirs turned into 112 Luda. Lil Jon called me for the Get Low remix. But Leo was going through some TVT shit. Then they went and kept Joe off for the Rock the Mic tour. Somebody probably thought Joey would rock the mic more. Left the country, did a single with J-Lo. But with my luck, I knew Columbia would say no. Radio hates fire, nah, they won't try it. But they love that Rod Digger song, it sounds just like it. Wanna keep me underdog, I'm the underdog. And they don't want y'all to see up under the fog. So y'all, tell a man in the hood, go album, one single, I say I'm doing hella damn good. Listen here, Def Jam, are you deaf man? Politics aside, please don't interject, fam. Listen to my shit, now listen to the rest, damn. I'm Tate Diggs, the best man, that's without a yes, man. 300,000 budget, I check, fam. Did that the last time, and I still rep, damn. It makes thank you, Pharrell, thank you. Jim Jones, thank you. Little Mo, thank you. Sad part now's when I walk by and I see Mr. Cohen, he can't even say hi. But I'm a new man, I feel like I got a facelift. This is what I dreamed of, time to tackle the Matrix.